This is my wonderful scorpion. And it works by if you have something in between like 9 centimeters or something, it moves its tail up and down and